Maggie, come.
Down. Good. Okay.
Maggie, come. Good girl. Good.
And please notice that every time that Maggie comes, Carrie, before giving her a treat, actually grabbing her collar and holding up to it. Just so if you really need to get your dog, you will be able to.
Okay.
Maggie, come.
Okay.
Maggie, come.
Good.
Good girl.
Good girl. She's extra happy because you can see that she did not want to do it. But then she did it anyway, so that she made the right choice.
Good girl! Another girl! Another girl! Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
He's going. Excellent.
Oh,
almost hit me.
Good girl.
I mean, she was close.
Good girl. Good.
Down.
windy today, huh?
Good girl. Good. Okay. And go to place. Good girl. Okay. And go to place. Good girl. Okay, go to place.
Just hoping that Carrie will not be eaten by neighbor's dogs. Really do. Thank you. Hi, Maggie. Here go Maggie. Just go. Okay, you can come back. Very excited, Carrie. Tough job, but somebody gotta do it. Normally it's a 5 minute stay we do, but she broke it, so we're continue for another 5 minutes since the time she broke it.
Good girl.
It's not the right one.
It's not the right muzzle?
No.
Eh, well. For video purposes, it's actually looking
that works.
Good. Their horse is coming, so.
Good girl. Good. Good.
Good, Maggie.
Good girl. Good. Good. Down. Good.
I actually like this muzzle over the other one.
I do too.
Is it a four?
Yes.
Yeah, that's what she needs. Perfect.
Down. Good. Okay, heel. Down. Okay, heel.
I really want to know what that is.
Okay.
I really hope that's what it is.
It was high up. Down. Good girl. Good girl. Okay, heel. Down. Good. 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 Good.
Good. Goodbye, Maggie.
Good.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Down. Okay. Go to place.
Good girl.
Hi. Hi, you. Hi. That's a good girl, Maggie. We're gonna ignore that one. Yes, we will. Good girl, Maggie. Hi. Hi, baby girl. I know it's hard. Who is a good baby? Who is a good baby? Ah, what a good baby, huh? Good baby. Good baby girl. You have such a nice face. Who is to have a wonderful face? Look at your face. Who is the best looking girly? You're the best looking girly.
Good place.
Ah, what a good girl. What a good girl. What a good girl. Yeah. Good baby girl. Yay. Good baby girl. That's a good stay. Good baby girl. That wasn't for you. Not for you. No. Good baby girl, Maggie.
All right, then release her.
Okay.
Ah, good baby. Good baby girl. Hi. Hi, baby girl.
More treats over there. That's right.
Over. Good. Over. Good.
Good girl, Maggie.
Around. Good. Around. Good. Around. Okay. Around. Around. Good. Hug? No. Hug. Good.
Down? Good girl, stay.
Can't see you. Good.
Thank you.
Through a couple times, like you actually will through the ball, please.
Oh, shh! They never go over you, that's why.
Oh.
Nope, down.
That's why I'm making you do that, because you don't look realistic. I need to see you before you do your wonderful things. Go ahead. Okay, release her when you're ready.
Okay. Down. Good. Stay.
Lola, no.
Good.
Good. Around. Good job, girlie.
around.
Good job.
Good. You gonna irritate them some more? Around.
Lola, no.
Wait until around.
Good.
All right, let's go and get some toys. It's a toy and a puppy. Hey, puppy. Good job. Good girl. Good girl. Very good. Now you see where I'm coming from?
Yeah.
Good job. Very good. Okay. Good job. Around. Good girl. Good girl. Good job, and let's get.
Okay.
You. Good girl. Go get her. Go get her. Go get her. Good job. Job. Go get her. Go. Good. You're doing your job. Excellent job.
Down. Good. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Around. No, that's cheating. Around, everybody. Oh, you are a cheater. Around. See, now you're getting it. Sometimes you can cut across. It's okay, but. Good job. Good job. Very good. Okay, Maggie's muzzle off. All right, then keep her there. Good job. Good baby girl. Okay, and on the heel around, Maggie. Good job. Very good, babies.
Good.
Good
girl. There you go, girl.
That's
a good girl.
That's
a good girl.
No,
heel. Good.
You know what your job
good.
Is, huh?
Good.
Lola.
Good.
Go, go bother Lola. Very nice, honey. Very, very nice. Okay, and down, stay.
Down. Stay.
Good job, girly girl. Okay, and take her leash off. Maggie's.
No, down.
Good. And take her leash off. Okay, good job. Very good. Oopsie, doopsie. I just want you to kind of release her and just let her go.
Okay. Okay, here you go. Good girl.
Good
girl.
Good. And just let her be. Good. Very good. Good. And down and then come and then okay down. And then whatever. Good job.
Good.
Excellent. What a good girl. Good. That's okay if she wants to lie down. Okay. Go say hi to her. Come here. Come on. Hey. Where are you going? Come on over here. Good job. Good job. Good job. Very good. Very good job. Excellent, girly. Good job.
Girl.
Oh, what a good baby.
Good.
Good.
Good. Down.
Good girl.
Good. Okay. Let's go. Okay.
Lola? No. Good girl, Maggie. Good job. And down.
Maggie, down.
Okay.
Down.
Go away. That's a good example of how to deal with that.
Nope.
there's some birdies. And she just decided to go down on her own because she can't chase the birdies.
Okay.
Can I ask you to go like, no, just like there and then there, because maybe she'll go for... Curly! Hey! And let her go all the way to me. Good girl. Good baby. Good girl. Okay.
Nope, down.
Okay. Good baby girl. Yeah, you are. Good baby. Good baby. Good baby. Ah, what a good baby. Who is a good baby? Good baby. There's a bird again. Just go to that bird. It's over there. She saw it. She's seen it. Just keep walking and then come back. Come back. So you don't scare the bird. Come back to me. See if she's gonna... No? Okay. You're no fun monkey anymore. She used to be fun. What happened to you?
Nope. Down. Okay. Okay. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Maggie, come. You lose it? Did you lose it? Down.
Here she actually decided to go for that bird after all.
Down. I'm just gonna wait for you.
Sure.
Maggie.
Man, activate the squeaker. That's a very, very poor squeak. That's okay.
Good girl, Maggie.
I'm just loving them.
Good girl. Where you go? Where you going? Where you going?
Alrighty. Thank you. I have chicken here. That's a new subject for today. And we got her lung and her other stuff here. There's Maggie coming in the room. Good girl. He's a good Maggie. Good job.
Hey, Maggie girl. Oh, that Maggie girl. Oh, that Maggie girl.
Oh, that this girl. Is the first chicken.
Oh, that good girl. Oh, that good girl.
And then.
Oh, that good girl.
Good job.
Who's a good girl?
Good. And you step in. Okay. No. In there. Good. Good.
What a Maggie girl. What a Maggie girl. What a Maggie girl.
Good. Good. And you can leave her there if you wanted to. She goes, that's all good. That's a good baby. So we had another day, we had a beef here, now we have this chicken here, so she's okay. Now you're gonna leave the room, please. Now this is not to say that you can leave your dog unattended with piece of meat and it's not gonna eat it, it's not. But if the main person who is in charge of the training, which is at this point Carrie is, if she leaves the room, the dog not supposed to go, just even if I'm here or anybody else, okay? So that's what it says, but of course you cannot leave a dog with the food unattended. You're a good girl, Maggie. And I'm kind of going to take my eyes off and do something else, whatever. And that's something to practice, and practice the duration, and also practice different items. Doesn't have to put it on the floor. Put them sometimes on the chairs in different places. Make sure that when she enters the room that she sees them, so you can actually work on that. And yes, even though I'm not looking at her straight, I have her in my peripheral vision, and so should you. But those things are extremely important to practice. And she's actually, Carrie has been having lunches, some of the lunches in her in the room, and just sitting on the floor with her and eating. So she cannot be knocking you over or going and begging and doing whatever. That's pretty much what she has done so far. Okay, Carrie.
You know there's a small dog on that aisle.
Yeah.
Over there, so we can go there. It's one of those entrances. There is a small dog really close to. The goodies, Maggie.
Down.
Good girl. You can just watch the kitty cats. They're all over there. They're playing. Look at them. Look at them playing. Oh, that's a good idea. Look how they put that toy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I love that idea. Look at that. And it's kind of, look, that's nice. I love that idea. All right, let's just take another walk all around, see if we can find anybody else. Good job.
Okay.
Barney, let's go in the middle.
Okay.
Good job. Yes, she saw it. Oh, I'm too close, sorry. Sorry. Yeah.
Okay.
Good job. Second thought.